Turner's injury is a groin injury, not cramping. His return is questionable. Blitz coming. Out of the backfield. Nice move to avoid a tackle and to pick up a first down by Stephens-Howling. He carried for a career-high 7 rushes, 49 yards against St. Louis last week with Beanie Wells injured.
Nice job by Derek Anderson. Greg Tolar really came off the edge, got right into the face of